Well, a very good evening to you wherever you are. I do hope that you can join me in appreciating this truly beautiful evening, a night that is absolutely ideal for a game of football. The scenes here really are something, a beautiful picture under the floodlights. Traffic and transport around here, not the kindest, but regardless of that, the fans have found a way of getting here. There is a sense of theatre and the decibel levels are rising. So what a stage for the players to take to here ahead of such an important game. And so, the national anthems. Got the juices flowing, and now this. Jamaica have opted for a 4-4-2 formation.
Well, the obvious standout in today's football in this system is that it provides you with extra presence in attack. With many shaky defences about, getting the right partnership in that department can pay rich dividends as long as there's a good early supply. So playing two strikers can be a real help to this team. I mean, 4-4-2 these days, Peter, gets a lot of criticism, but it's unfair. Any system can work if you've got the right players.
Well, we're on the way. Is played back to front. That pass was loose and it's been intercepted. Some terrific running on the ball there. Those efforts are not going unappreciated.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. There was just way too much pressure for him to get the shot away.
Nice bit of skill, and he's away. Tries to crash through the challenge, but no. Good run, ultimately thwarted by an astute piece of defending. Crowd appreciates good football all round there. It's a pretty loose pass.
Qatar really are pushing their fullbacks forward now.
Aiming to do what?
Well, it's a case of engaging your opponents further up the pitch to take the sting out of opposition attacks. It's effectively a wide press. Well, neither defence has had a wake-up call yet because neither attack has turned up.
Antonio. Looking to hit the front line. Nice interception. His positioning was spot on. And it's played forward. Forwards and with intent. he's taken off it. That's really well played.
Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
Play towards the front line. Moved on forwards. Played out wide into space. Played out towards the right wing. Gets good distance on it. Nicked it back promptly. Bailey. It's an inviting looking ball, that. If you have just joined us, you'll be glad to know that you haven't missed a goal. No joy with the long ball that time. Gets his pass away. He's having a go. Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Played in with accuracy. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it. Just a talking to, I think. Yes, it is. He's gone for goal. That is delicious. A finish of true class. There is the breakthrough. Well, that was wonderful in every regard. Vision, concept, and considerable accuracy.
Well, he made it look effortless. Clearly a training ground perfectionist.
A 1-0 lead established.
Yeah, this is also a chance to see what happens to their level of concentration from here.
Shifted upfield. Knocks it away. That's tidy. Now, who's going to be first to this? The referee's awarded a free kick. And he's going direct.
Oh, well done for him to take the shot on. He did at least hit the target.
There is the half-time whistle. So there you have it. A close-fought half of football, but one that still had its moments and ultimately produced just one goal. A more than decent game up to now.
I'm sure they'll be very happy with the first half performance and the scoreline. They'll definitely want to maintain the momentum now and finish the job.
Jamaica, they're in at half-time with a slender one-goal lead. We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Jamaica carrying a one-goal lead. And that is as far as they're going to go. Thank you. the ball's a good one here. He's got the shot away! He's got a goal! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. Just so calm under pressure, and he managed to fashion a fine finish.
Well, he had to deal with an awful lot of unwanted attention, but his tenacity won the day.
So that's two now without reply.
Well, that second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Long ball out to the right. It's gone out for a throw-in. Ball's gone out of play. And it's Antonio, looking tidy in possession here. And Antonio! And the keeper passes the test.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
They can spring out of defence. That's a throw. Antonio. Pinnock. Early ball out from the back. Oh, that's a key interception. Oh, can he get onto this? Tries to get it clear. Well, the ball just didn't work out for the run that he made.
Qatar clearly should have gone for the easier pass. Now they'll have to quickly regroup.
He's forced to go back, plays it forward. He's ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. Had it nicked away from him. Pinnock. Move forward and quickly so. Bit of a, yeah, he's fouled him there. in plenty of space here.
When it's delivered early like that, defenders just can't get themselves set.
So now we're going to get those changes we have been expecting.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Lovely ball into space.
And he's onside!
Well, he is the type of character who rises to this sort of challenge, and he will be back for more. Sends it forward. It's an inviting looking ball, that. Antonio. Antonio. The final 5 minutes. It's Antonio. Great work on the overlap. Good running, strong and purposeful. Reed. It's Antonio. He is through here. And that's aimed into the middle. Cleared away. Played out to the right. Oh, nice touch. Cross goes in there. That's well blocked, and back out it comes.